In this example, we are required to find work done in shifting a body of mass m from a height h above the earth's surface to a height 2h above the surface. So here we can directly write, if we wish to find out the work done in shifting a body from h to 2h, we can write this will be the potential energy at a position 2h minus potential energy when the body was at a position h. Always remember, whenever we wish to find out work done in a force field which is conservative, it can be given by the difference in potential energy. And here we can write, when body is at a height h above the earth's surface, its potential energy UH we can write as direct expressions we have studied in the previous sections, that it is minus G M E M over R E plus H. Similarly, when body is at a height 2H, we can use U2H will be minus G M E M over R E plus 2H. So, if we substitute the values here, the work done can directly be written as U2H minus H. When we'll do, we can take this G M E M common, and inside we are having 1 by R E plus H minus 1 by R E plus 2H. That will be the answer to this problem.